I would say taking the Slippery Elm out of town for a few hours is a really adventurous time. My favorite part about the trail is really feeling like you escape. You get a mile or two out and all of a sudden you're in a forest, and it does not feel like hustle and bustle that BG can become. It can turn any bad day into a great day.
I try and get out to Wintergarden about once every week or two. I say it's good for the soul. It's definitely a good thing for college students to come out and take part in. Wintergarden Woods is definitely one of the best spots in Bowling Green.